22 seasons. Today we're going to be playing some seasons, but we've changed the camera angle. So what we've done here is I went on to... Wait, I think I went on to game settings. And then I went on to camera. And basically, this is supposed to be the camera... Like, the picture above is how they're playing. Like, normally we'd play default. That's the most common setting for any FIFA game. But today I'm going to play a FIFA season match and play this on pro third person. Okay? Hope you enjoy it. Let's get right into it. Oh, and like and subscribe for more videos like this. Alright, let's get into it. Gonna be Liverpool. I'm gonna be in the red kit. Get a bit of music on in the background though. Because it feels so similar. Get right into it, man. Virgie, big Virg. Ah, terrible left foot that was. Oh, ah, his reactions though. Virg's reactions. Not good in that situation. Because he was a defender. We've got Liverpool. Got some Liverpool. Two Liverpools. Two Liverpools. Yeah, dude, this is gonna be so tough. See, look at this. I have to play like this. Oh my god, this is so tough. This is so tough. It's a bit glitchy here, guys. Oh my god, this is so tough. What's Verge doing? Offside? Oh my. What are they pausing for? For whatever reason, I don't know why they're pausing. I don't know why they're pausing. Is this guy gonna quit or something? It's a bit glitchy though. Guys, I want you to comment down below if you think I should do live stream more on this. If you think so, comment down below. Or Fortnite.
Oh, what sort of performance do you think you'll see from him today, Stuart?
Well, Gareth, he's his movement is very clever. The speed of that movement has caused him some so many problems. The correct pace, it's 1v1 against the goalkeepers, and nobody can recover.
Okay. Yes! Yeah, man. Okay, first goal. First goal on pro. Okay. Liverpool scores. Okay. Gomez? What have they got Gomez in? Oh my god, I've never done this before. Oh my god, I tried to throw it into Thiago, but anyway. Uh-oh. Oh, it's out, mate.
It's just going to be a throw. Diogo Jota.
Ah, Henderson, unlucky dude. Okay. Offside. Oh. Yeah, offside. What's this guy up to? Are you there? Are you there? Are you gonna move? Can't stay there forever, Trent. You have to take the kick. I quit, man.
Can't stay there forever, Trent. You have to
take the kick.
I quit, man.
Oh my goodness. Well, we're gonna get into another game. Oh, Manchester City, that's going to be tough, dude, don't you think? Guys, I'm playing on pro right now, and this is going to be very tough, even against Manchester City, honestly. Oh, bollocks. Sorry for my language. I see the Anfield Road end.
Okay.
Manchester City. Walker's so fast. He's 31 and he's so quick. Alisson. Oh, bastard. This is so tough. Well done, Matip, you legend. Ah, he's got it, man. He headed it in. Man, this is going to be so tough. Dude, this is going to be absolutely tough.
Liverpool getting the ball moving again, and how will they react?
Man. Nice. Salah.
Seen
advice
here.
Henderson. It's with Fabinho. Since he held the ball again. Raz. Sterling.
It's time to play it over.
Penalty, man. That's going to be a red card. Nope. Okay. I knew he chipped me. He chipped me, man. He chipped me. Man. Damn it. This is going to be really hard. Phil Foden.
Getting forward effectively. Thiago.
Mega.
That side of block edge of the opposing attack. Well, I must say, he puts himself well under pressure. And given away. Can he beat it?
What saved by Alisson.
Let's hit in. Not an attempt, he'll be terribly
proud on. Perfect
position to
read
it.
Shot
up. The keeper completely untroubled.
This is so tough, but at least we're not getting relegated though. They can celebrate all they like, don't worry man. Salah.
Who can he pick out? Still not clear. Mohamed Salah now.
Oh my god.
Got
Jota. It's there for him.
No. Rodri.
Sterling has it. Foden. Sterling has it. Very quick thinking there. He's just given the ball away. Rodri was born in a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been booked.
Into the wall. I kicked out my wall.
Hendo.
It
wasn't a great pass, was it? If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on.
Ah, man. Oh, no. 4-0. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude.
Oh, no. 4-0.
Jesus Christ. I don't know what we're going to do with this, but... Wish me luck, lad.
What a chip.
Jota scores against Manchester City. They're going to keep the ball, probably. Oh. Okay, he's gone.
Andrew Robertson.
That's a foul.
Well, anything to continue to see if there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. Mane. And that's a straightforward stop. Not a great pass.
Henderson's passing, man. Laporte.
Ruben Dias. That is just a return on the ball on the right half and throw out the opposition. Sterling has lost custody of it. Salah, great opportunity. The keeper's in trouble. And Smiles up here. We're into the final half hour.
Okay. Come on, man, we can get back. This gives me an idea of how to play if this was in a real game situation. This is so confusing at the moment. I'm gonna go to the bench and get a substitution on. What the hell is that going on? Okay, I'm gonna make a sub. I'm gonna get Jota off and get him on, get Luis Diaz on, and that's the sub I'm doing. Okay, got it. Get the team up.
And they will make a change now.
Dink by Luis Diaz. What a dink. Okay, they're probably going to keep the ball. Nah, they're going to keep the ball, I think. They're going to keep the ball. Yeah, they're keeping the ball. Because they know him. He knows I'm capable of scoring, you know? Okay. Keep it! Oh my god. What are you doing, Mane? Oh man. Thiago.
Well, given the time situation, Stuart, if they are to turn this around for themselves, they need a goal and quickly.
Well, they've got to show more urgency here. Their passing has been too safe today. They've also got to throw more players forward and make something happen.
A terrific pass.
That's a foul. Our man is injured. Man is injured, dude. Oh no.
We'll have a couple of additional minutes at the end here.
It's
amazing how fans can be so
bleak in their views. They're going mad here. Nah, man, he's injured,
dude. Unable to make my mark for that cross. Nah, man, he was going to be injured that whole game. So guys, there it is. Playing seasons on and third person. I hope you enjoyed this live video and like and subscribe, okay? Turn on that bell notifications. Comment down below what game do you want me to live stream. I will see you next time.